Objects were clearly thrown, and one of them clearly hit him. It's just scandalous. Professional sportsman should be able to go about his business in safety.